Here's a quick preview of the Lincoln. Oh, here comes Mama Toots. Hi, Mama. What you doing? Hi, baby girl. The baby girl's 10 and a half years old. She still likes to come out and shop. Yeah. And I sprayed this last night. I've been having a few problems with the right rear fender. Some cracking due to something in the metal, probably from years ago. Even after degreasing and sanding, it still had some problems, but I've got it neutralized finally now. That's why I did one panel first. It's lacquer, so I can do one panel at a time with no problems. It still has to be 600, 800, and 1,000 sanded with water sanding, and buffed. And of course, then it'll look like red glass, but this is the rest of it. We've got about 400 hours on the body restoration, and never was anything wrong with it mechanically. But all these areas have been all hand sanded, the guide coat with red, which is the color, I've got it covered up here. The shiny areas from the original guide coat, I have to go over by hand with some 400 wet sanding paper. The whole hood has been surfaced out to the point that if you look at it at an angle, even the primer shines, but there are tiny scratches in it to keep the paint from chipping. That's the purpose of 400 wet sanding it. That keeps paint from intact for, even as a daily driver, over 10 years. It's not going to be a daily driver, though. But anyway, it's just ready to spray now. I got a couple areas on the nitpicking areas right here, a couple little imperfections. So once I'm done with it, this will appear as new, like a brand new car. So it's a 1970 Lincoln. This is the last year for the high compression engines, and it's putting out almost 400 horsepower right from the factory. So that's what I like to drive, not these little shit boxes. So as I spray the rest of it, I'll post some more pictures.